Hello, good morning. Myself, Professor Rahul Srimali. I am currently working as an assistant professor at Institute of Computer Technology, Ganpati University, Gujarat. Actually, I have been part of AWS Educate and Academy since last 1.5 years. I am certified solution architect associate level from AWS. And I'm currently teaching cloud computing essentials to my students at undergraduate level. What I most like, to have the interaction with the students on AWS is that we are offering a cloud as a specialization to undergrad level. So I think that the learning of AWS in overall all the specialization level courses is most essential part of the, that students community should learn. Now, I think that I can be the one of the most important resource to the academy and the educate professionals to share my knowledge in terms of what I actually know, and I would like to share this knowledge in front of the students community. Being the part of this community, that I would like to conduct the expert sessions, workshops, seminars, and I want also to be a part of the community who actually spreads the awareness in front of this students community. More likely to happen that I have almost 40 plus active students registered in my one of the online course through AWS Academy, and few of them have been already successfully completed this course completed their course with satisfactory level on Vocarium Lab. So I guess I think that this community should again invite me as an ambassador, and I am the most likely to be the part of this ambassador program. So I literally appreciate these efforts of AWS Educate to start inviting the nominations of AWS to be a part of AWS Academy and the instructors basically. So I guess I would be the most important resource in this all the events that would be happening in all across the Gujarat as a part of the spreading awareness. In addition to that, I also would like to take part in celebrations and the technical sessions, technical programs conducted by other institutes and other universities as well. So I think this being a faculty in the cloud computing course, I must say that I would like to participate in this very positive way. I would like to interact with the students as well as instructor community all around the world, all around the Indian country, right? So basically I am looking forward for the positive response from this initiative that take place. So thank you once again for providing this nice opportunity. Thank you.